Azuqua is an integration platform that helps enterprises connect applications, automate workflows, and synchronize data incredibly fast. You can not only integrate the hundreds of cloud applications already built into the Azuqua platform, but also connect your own internal microservices or connect to any API or application. You would want to build custom connectors onto Azuqua if you have a service, API, or app that gets used frequently by a lot of people, if non-technical team members need to use a service, or if you need easy authentication and access controls to a service. In this video, I'm going to give you a quick intro to building custom connectors on Azuqua using an example that we call Game of Flows. This is the API of Ice and Fire built by Joachim Skoog. We found it to be a simple API to use as an example. Without Azuqua, even the simple, clean API would require reading a bit of documentation and coding. But as a custom connector in Azuqua, code is visually represented in our drag and drop interface. This API can now be used by anyone. Using the API is as simple as selecting a card and dragging over the data I want from the API into anything else like a Slack message or a Google Sheet. Okay, so let me show how this connector is actually built. We have a JSON editor and testing environment that allows you to build new connectors. Here you can set the connector's authentication parameters. Game of Flows doesn't have any, but you have the option to add basic, key, OAuth 1, or OAuth 2 authentication. Here are the connector's events, which is what Azuqua monitors to trigger workflows. Here, you can define actions that can be used in any Azuqua integration. You can even add helper functions that you can leverage in other areas of the code. Building and editing the connectors can be directly in this editor, or you can import JSON from Git or an API endpoint. You can even import a connector based on an OpenAPI or Swagger definition. Once this connector is deployed, you can see the service show up as an icon when you build new flows. For more information, check it out at azuqua.com, take a look at our documentation, or contact us at support@azuqua.com.